The angel's announcement of peace on earth was indeed a cry to all the world. Hundreds of miles beyond Bethlehem, in a distant eastern land, a brilliant star called three magi on a journey to find the newborn king. When they arrived in Judea, they inquired at the court of King Herod as to where the Christ child might be found. Having been informed of the ancient prophecies, Herod sent the magi to Bethlehem, but secretly began to concoct a scheme to kill the infant Messiah. A sobering reminder that the temporal world was still ruled by violence and hatred. Yet the light of the star remained fixed and unwavering. The Magi found their way to the Prince of Peace and offered him gifts of riches and praise.
The star glowing in the sky.
A light that feeds us, a faith that feeds us.
There's a hope growing in our hearts.
The dawn is nearing, the night is clearing, so we seek the child.
Yeah.